joining us now. She is the head coach of the Mustangs, Coach Kathy Raley. Actually, Coach, I'm going to give you your own mic.
Oh, I love it.
This time. How about that? You know, I was saying in the second half that on Wednesday we talk after the game, and despite the fact that you lost, it felt like we were talking about a win. And I had this funny feeling that today
might be a little opposite.
Right, we're going to be talking about a win, but you might be pointing out some of the things that you were more frustrated with in the post game. It was a good win, obviously.
It sure was. And, you know, it's a long week of lacrosse. So, you know, we left last Friday for Florida, and we've been lacrossing for all these days straight. And you know, the travel, I think, takes a little bit out of us. Today felt like a win in a different way. It felt like a win in the way that we emotionally could keep it together enough. We played with heart the whole time. We didn't do the right stuff, and we didn't execute what we really wanted to execute. We didn't defensively play our very best. But to win when you don't play well kind of shows that you are becoming a really great team down the line. So I think it was an important step for us to realize that we can win when we're not playing our best.
Yeah.
And against a very good Misericordia team that absolutely had us scouted well, and you know, they had a lot of days to prepare for us and a lot of games to see on film for us, and you know, they gave us a challenge on that. So yeah, still a victory. We'll take any victory that we can. I don't care what the, you know, as long as we're up by one,
right,
that's fine.
Right.
We're just going to scoot on out of there with
W. No doubt, you're happy, and there's things. I guess the other thing too is that you get a win, but yet there will be things that you can coach up this week.
Oh, you know, we just talked about in the locker room. You know, at Monday's prayer, they have a well-deserved and needed day off tomorrow. We all do. I've already got in my head several things to really work on Monday. We're going to be a better team by Wednesday, there's no doubt, because that's what we do well. This 2019 Stevenson Women's Lacrosse team gets better and better every single day in at least something. So, you know, we had just a ton of turnovers today, and those are just mental. They're mental tired errors today, a lot of those, and that's totally understandable. So we'll be fresh and ready to go for next week.
I kept saying the unforced errors were going to be the ones that you're going to be talking about. But yeah,
well, you know,
right.
and you know, I think both goalies played really well today.
Doubt.
You know, we had whatever it was, 21 shots in the first half and what, 6 goals?
Yep.
You know, that goalie was taking care of business in there.
And
so
Mac, let's talk about Mac in the second half, because it's not just that she got the saves, it was the free position saves that really jumped out at the coach, that those were big opportunities, and she came up to play in the second half in those free position chances.
She did. You know, she's getting more and more confident with each game, which is great, and I thought she made the adjustments on a lot of the shots. So I think that we're going to continue working on her bounce shots, but anything that was not a bounce shot, she's getting it.
Yeah.
So we'll continue working with her in that area, and she'll get better and better, as we know that she always does every time she steps foot on the field.
Nice to have a week book ended by 2 7-goal games from Carly Buss.
Well, you know what? There's just very few teams have an answer for Carly, and that's great. We want everyone to step up around her. I want Carly to have 7, and I want Dana to have 5, and I want Caroline to have 5, and that's when we will truly be a great team, because they won't be able to focus all their energy in one place. So we're going to continue working on that.
No doubt. Coach,
yes.
Best of luck as you
head
back on the road. I know
Thanks.
It'll be the start of conference play before we talk to you next. So
that's right.
Go get them.
Yeah.
And enjoy a hard-fought win today.
We will do. Oh, believe me, I will. Thank you.
Thank you. Coach, appreciate that.